Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
We're out of time, Mason. Let's go. Way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We've gone dark. See what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, look at activity on the roof. Check it out.
Unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done, no.
Your choice.
This is not good. Whiskey, to your own position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevator alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Let's do this. Come on.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Get a chopper coming, get your head down. Get a chopper coming, get your head down.
Not too late, Sykes! The chopper's on you!
What?
I finally keep my head down.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving.
You gotta keep them moving.
You need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other. Do it.
Oh, yes. Oh, that is severe, boy.
Let's get him out of sight.
The good thing about this is that it's actually... You kill the guy. Okay, you go for it then.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian.